would want to discuss. I would want to be told about.
Hey, Jim, take a picture of this place. This is here where we stand.
Unless there's a three peace talk that people decide they want to live
that's
in peace, and we want to give each person full rights. Everybody is equal, no matter what religion they belong to. There will be no anti-Semitic turn to that Israel has or has not. And some of the and
Thank you.
It'll be 9 years, 7 years, 9 years, even for entrance to nursing, it could be 17 years before you would get a decent rate of pay. Is that what you're saying?
It could be, yeah, it could be. Yeah.
Right. So if this deal is rejected overwhelmingly, as you seem to think we should tomorrow, what's going to happen there? The nurse is going to say,
is it planned on a strike? Is there going to be more talks around the table?
Now, this is my own personal opinion, because I tell you the honest truth, I wouldn't be 100% union orientated and management orientated and things like that. I'd imagine myself that they're talking in and they'd put the deal back to the nurses, and the nurses would look at that again, and if they'd be satisfied, they'd accept it, and if they wouldn't be satisfied, they'd reject it, and then they'd talk about strike. That's the way I could see things on the board. But they definitely, my view, I put my house on it, that the deal will be rejected.
Right. This year, we've seen a lot of complicated packages and proposals being put before workforces by government, ESB one, and the teachers one, for example. Is this nurses' package a complicated one? Are the nurses fully versed in what the deal actually contains?
I don't know, Paul, I can only speak from my own point of view, and it's very complicated because we've got
the teachers have been having with the government, have they?
There's no doubt, but they're getting a great confidence boost, Paul, and even the fact that they're getting such a good hearing and the media and things like that. The deal's gone over, the nurses are going to lie down and say, oh, this is a vocation, we can't go on strike. But at the end of the day, you can rest assured that the patients in both the psychiatric and the general hospitals, they will not be neglected.
All right, Uisce Fogarty, thanks for joining us this morning. And I'm sure it's a story that we'll be hearing a lot more of in the next week or so, perhaps even longer. The ballot, the results of that ballot of nurses right around the country should be known sometime towards the end of tomorrow. And I'm sure the whole dispute will pop up.
Спасибо.